A man is dead following a shooting in El Centro. Officers responded to the shooting at Oak Street and Via Avenue on Friday. According to El Centro police, the 37-year-old man received treatment on scene from the El Centro Fire Department. He was transported to the hospital, where he later died. Witnesses describe a light-colored pickup truck that may have been involved in the shooting. Anyone with information is asked to contact the El Centro Police Department in this ongoing investigation.